Calaveras County Sheriff says investigators are getting closer to finding out who murdered 8-year-old Leila Fowler. As KCRA 3's Melinda Mazur reports, FBI crime dogs are now searching Leila's home.
Down and determined that we're going to solve this case very soon.
The Calaveras County Sheriff says investigators have made finding the person who killed 8-year-old Leila Fowler a top priority.
We started a re-canvassing effort, and that effort was to hopefully develop new witnesses or to refresh people's memories on what they may or may not have seen last Saturday.
Leila was found stabbed to death in her home, and since then, investigators have knocked on more than 300 doors, and today, FBI crime dogs from Washington, D.C. are searching the area around Leila's house. The Calaveras County Sheriff says the crime dogs will be able to sniff out any type of blood, blood found on a weapon, blood found on clothing, even a small drop of blood found in this field. Some test results have come in, but investigators say they cannot give out too many details because they say they do not want to taint the investigation.
We did get some evidence analysis results back yesterday, and it was a positive result, and it's one step closer to getting somebody into custody.
And there's never going to be a good ending to anything like this, but it will be soon, I pray.
In Valley Springs, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
And funeral services for Leila Fowler will be held tomorrow morning in Manteca.